Hi, as you can see here, we've got a piece of paper that I've done a painting on that's all warped. It's not too bad actually, but it's wrinkly and I don't like it, so we need to get rid of it. So slightly dampened, we've got a dampened sponge here. I'd go as fast to say it's not wet, it's just damp. Make sure it's damp all over. I've got it sitting on a bit of greaseproof paper. Now I'm going to put a tea towel over the top of it. I'm going to iron it. And then we're going to put a piece of board on top. Add some weight. Couple of books. I did a bit of weight training, so it's easy. I've got some weights here, but just pile the books on if you haven't got anything like that. Job done for the moment. Hi, so it's been there for about 24 hours. I'll take a look. Yeah, I'd say it's perfect. Perfectly flat. So, yeah, don't need to stretch your paper when you do a watercolour painting. Just do that afterwards and it's perfect. Put it in a frame, it'll be lovely. Thank you for watching Guy's Art Studio. If you liked the video, please press like and please subscribe. Thank you.